When the Great Fire of 1789 reached his distillery, John Jameson devised a brilliant plan. But there was simply no time. So he devised another, less brilliant plan. In the end, the not-so-brilliant plan saved the whiskey. And all of Ireland agreed. Catastrophe averted.